in the air as the players rush on the field, and the Blue Hens stayed alive. This game may mean more than it ever has for Bragging Rights in the first state.
Going long, it's Johnson underneath at the five, gets in! 55 yards out, Hurley to Johnson, and the Hens are on the board. Murphy pumping, throwing. It's caught by Williams, and he fumbled it. Ball is on the ground, and Delaware looks like they have it. It's Delaware football. Looking left, throwing left, has Jones, touchdown! It's 13-0 Delaware. Hurley, waiting, throwing, Jones underneath, caught at the five, touchdown for the second time this afternoon. Hurley finds Jones, and the Hens are up 20-7. Running forward is Jones at the 40, running room at midfield, makes a move at the 45, cuts it back at the 30, he's running, has to never beat, cuts it back at the 10, with help from Thomas, he gets in, Rob Jones, third touchdown of the day, makes it 27-7 Hens. And it's Lang again, this time up the middle, clear path, touchdown! Julian Lang gets in, and the Hens are up 34-7 over Del State. Murphy looking left, throwing that way, nearly intercepted. Rousen got it! He got it! What a catch by Mario Rousen, the first pick of his career as a Blue Hen, and it's Delaware football. Time runs out. Delaware wins it 42-21. They start the season 2-0.